Message, how about your message to those aspiring to be Miss Universe?
Okay, many people think that you have to be perfect to be a Miss, but in my own case, I was crowned on the August 27, which is like a few months ago. I don't have many experience in pageantry. I had to learn so much in just a few months, and some girls have been raised in that in that atmosphere, and I feel like, okay, I still believed in myself. You know, if you have a heart, if you have a vision, if you have determination, that's all it takes to be Miss Universe.
So this is the first time you joined a pageant, is it? Or have you joined
international pageant? That's my second international
pageant. This is your second international pageant.
Okay. I joined one earlier in November, which was my first one, and my first experience was in Bolivia, Reina Hispanoamericana, and I was third runner-up.
Okay.